able to answer that question. They were veterans. Let us honor them.
These monuments reinforce those lies. They make them public. They make it public doctrine.
Oh, yeah,
they
yeah.
Engage in intense yet civil discourse.
Mm. Why do you carry that flag?
Because oh, shit, they're
my heritage. My family fought to save their farm under this flag.
There are nearly a half dozen signs of the Confederacy in Dallas parks, cemeteries, and schools. These protesters, standing in solidarity before the Confederate War Memorial, want all of them stripped away.
True peace is not merely the absence of tension, it's the presence of justice.
Dr. Michael Waters.
In reality, as long as these monuments continue to stand, justice is not being done in this city.
Those on the other side believe doing that erases America's history.
We've got no problem if y'all want to erect monuments for y'all's heritage and history.
He said, "We all."
I rolled out around that time.
By the end of the night, ooh.
It was already getting out of hand.
There go the police.
Corey Smith, NBC5.
Ooh, he's angry.